This lecture is about troubleshooting a problem we will face frequently about the open tabs in the main panel of SQL Server Management Studio. Let's see what the problem is. We can start by expanding our database and right-clicking on our table. Choose Edit Top 200 Rows. Now let's open another window, for example, the New Query window. Now let's add a query here. This can be any query, but let's type in one of the queries that we have learned in the past session. Select asterisk from TBL purchases. This means select all the columns from TBL purchases, right? So let's navigate to the next tab, which is this one. Now let's return to our queries window. As you see, even though I have navigated back to the new query tab, but I am still being shown the content of my table and I cannot see my query. So let's find a solution to this problem. To do so, we need to navigate to Tools and then Options. In the left pane, make sure the General tab is selected, and then in the right window, untick Automatically Adjusted Visual Experience based on Client Performance and enable Rich Client Visual Experience and use Hardware Graphic Acceleration if available. So you need to untick these three. Then hit OK. This should solve the issue. Let's check. And as you see, the issue is resolved. Till the next lecture, take care.